In the beginning of the new millennium, Bulgaria made its first steps in golf. The Bulgarian Golf Association was established in 2001. The construction of St. Sofia Golf Club and Spa, the first 18-hole golf course in Bulgaria, began in 2003. In 2008, three new golf courses were opened: Black Sea Rama, Lighthouse Golf Resort, and Beating Golf and Country Club. In 2011, the two newest projects were completed: Pravets Golf Club and Tracian Cliffs Golf and Beach Resort. After their opening, Bulgaria could deservedly be called a signature golf destination, as all six 18-hole golf courses bear the signatures of world-renowned golf designers Gary Player, Paul McGinley, Ian Woosnam, and Peter Harradine. Two major golf destinations can be defined in Bulgaria. Cape Kaliakra embraces three golf courses by the Black Sea coast, and the Sofia destination consists of three first-class courses. One is only a 50-minute drive from the city's center, the other by a lake, and the third in the outskirts of a beautiful mountain and close to a famous ski resort. The Cape Kaliakra destination is situated some 50 kilometers away from Varna and only 1.5 hours flight from Vienna and Prague.
It's very unusual nowadays to find a new and exciting golf destination, but that is what Bulgaria is, particularly on the Black Sea, where we have three courses very close together, which consist themselves of an exciting, new and enthusiastic golf destination.
Tracian Cliffs Golf and Beach Resort is the jewel of Gary Player's portfolio for 2011. The 18-hole signature golf course forms the core of the resort. From every hole, there is a stunning view of the Black Sea coast. The sixth hole sits on top of the cliff, with the green set some 40 meters below. Another challenge is the seventh hole, whose tee box is on a small island in the sea. Tracian Cliffs is the only Bulgarian golf resort which has its own beaches, Bendita and Argata Beach. The guests can also relax at the elegant Tracian Spa and enjoy therapies with high-class cosmetics and typically Bulgarian natural products like yogurt, honey, mud, and wine. The resort offers two different villages, Marina and Hillside Village. Black Sea Rama Golf Course was named by Golf Incorporated Best New Course in the World for 2009. Black Sea Rama is a classic links golf course with remarkable views of the sea. According to the U.S. Masters champion Cabrera, it offers the very best of Gary Player's style. The Golf Academy has the latest golf simulator equipment. The residential area consists of one or two-story villas with five-star hotel services and infinity swimming pools. The Bistro and the gourmet restaurant in the clubhouse are favorite places for golfers and guests. The resort also has two tennis courts, a professional gym, and a therapeutic massage center. Own labels of wine are produced from the vineyards grown just outside the fairways. The five-star Lighthouse Golf and Spa Resort is situated at the heart of Cape Kaliakra's signature golf coast. It offers a five-star hotel, an 18-hole signature golf course designed by Ian Woosnam, a golf academy, a 3,000 square meter spa and wellness center, and a variety of bars and restaurants. In addition to the world-class accommodation and recreation, is the beautiful golf course. Challenging, yet generous, the Lighthouse Golf Course offers beginners, as well as the experienced player, a chance to test their golf skills and please their senses. St. Sophia Golf Club and Spa is the closest golf club to Sofia, only 20 minutes from the downtown area. This is the first certified course in Bulgaria with an official rating by the EGA. It has recently been redesigned by the golf legend Paul McGinley. The Golf Academy is suitable for all levels of golfers. The clubhouse is in colonial style and has an atmosphere of sophisticated luxury and relaxation. The complex is a favorite location for corporate events and parties. The spa center utilizes mineral water, which in this area is in abundance. Pravets Golf and Spa is a luxury resort situated only 40 minutes away from the capital city of Bulgaria. Guests will experience luxury and coziness across every aspect of the resort. From the 18-hole championship golf course and the 4-star Ryu Hotel to the world-class 3,000 square meter spa center, casino, elegant gourmet restaurant, and night bars. Pravets Golf Club offers a Peter Harradine designed 18-hole par 72 championship golf course and a golf academy. The number 8 par 3 hole is the signature hole with its challenging island green. The floodlit driving range offers a unique experience from dawn to dusk. Pravets Golf Club is managed by Bremer Golf, an international golf management company. Pirin Golf and Country Club is a 5-star resort which offers vacation properties in luxurious trading areas for sale and rent and manages a top-level golf club. Huddled near the well-known ski resort Bansko, Pirin Golf provides a unique opportunity for a golf and ski vacation. The resort features two golf courses, the outstanding 18-hole par 72 championship course is designed by Ian Woosnam. The second course is Pirin Pine Course and features 5 holes. Golfers can practice with modern video training equipment in one of the biggest golf academies in Eastern Europe. The new 5-star hotel, which is to open at the end of November, will offer 70 luxury single and double rooms, as well as a couple of apartments and the largest spa center in Bulgaria.
The areas which today are growing the fastest would certainly be the Far East. This part of the world, East Europe, is fast growing from a very, very low start, but it's growing quite fast. So that's another area that, and again, a good reason why I'm here, because this has got huge potential going forward.